Oh, and I got the regular plasma gun. If I get the headshots, I should be able to kill him. Shoot. No, he's too far from dead. Come on, big boy. You're gonna have to die. Crap. There we go, he's dead. Oh, I gotta be more careful now. It's still a good weapon. Can never really complain about the plasma rifle. I'm just assessing the area before I start hitting switches here. Oh. Okay, that's is the grenade launcher. One moment. I gotta make a slight adjustment to my seat here. Okay. Uh-oh. Ooh, that took a lot of damage. Good thing there's a berserk pack. Gives me an instant 100% health, no matter where my health is below that, so... I did not get the blue key yet. So I guess we go back here and try more switches. There we go. All right. My goodness. Now I need health again. Okay. Red key is a good thing. Okay, that might help in a bit. Die! Just die. Okay. But now we have at least a key. So what do I have? I have this at least as a weak weapon for easy enemies. This is a SMG. Okay, I guess I haven't been down there yet. Maybe I've been there? I don't know. Any health I want to grab right now? No idea what these switches do. I just heard a door close. Okay. Does that mean I have to hit them again? Where was it? Here. Big Friendly Thud, that's what the map name says. It's kind of a cool map set. I'm having a reasonable amount of fun with it. Been here. Okay, there's blue. I haven't been here yet. Oh, there's a nice arsenal for us. Okay, machine gun, chain gun, machine gun, chain gun. What? It says exit. It says exit. Why are you lying to me? Oh gosh. All right. I guess let's figure out where to go. That's where I got the red key. Closes a door? Oh, that closes that one? Which then has to be opened by this one, right? Okay. It's a one-time switch there. I guess we go through here again. I guess we haven't gone here yet. Okay, I get maybe that activates the actual exit. We'll find out. These maps are all quite small, so they're not too difficult to figure out. Here we go. There we are. That's all it took.